Bollywood's much-loved couple Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh, after 2 days of wedding ceremonies in the far and dreamy Lake Como setting in Italy, unveiled their first look as a married couple to the public on Thursday, immensely pleasing their army of fans. Both Deepika and Ranveer shared 2 images, one each from their 4-hour-long ceremony according to Konkani traditions on Wednesday and a North Indian-style nuptial on Thursday. In one picture, the two are laughing away, sharing a jovial moment during the Konkani wedding, and in another photograph from the celebration on Thursday, they are all ears for each other. Deepika looks resplendent on both occasions, dressed in ensembles rooted in tradition as she chose red and gold as her primary colors. Ranveer wore pristine white for the first ceremony, and was color-coordinated with Deepika for day 2. Social media users were pining for a glimpse into the very private celebrations, which marked the culmination of a 6-year-long love story which began on the sets of the 2013 film Goliyon Ki Razleela Ramleela. Amit, a cousin of Deepika, a daughter of badminton ace Prakash Padukone, said it has been a magical week, steeped purely in love for the family. Fairytale union of the two most kind, beautiful souls. Ranveer, welcome to the family. You have dethroned me as filmiest, but I will cope. Deepika, never seen you happier, you deserve no less, Amit tweeted. That, apart from some long, wide-angle shots and some hazy videos from the wedding celebrations, is all that people could get their eyes on. They were successful in hiding themselves from onlookers, using their umbrellas. Mobile phones were not allowed outside people's rooms and there were boats patrolling the lake for drones as part of the 3-level security plan for the wedding. Fondly called as Deepika by their fans, the star couple has also worked together in Bajirao Mastani and Padmavat, although they didn't share screen space in the latter. Before the two left for the wedding revelry to Italy last week, Deepika had a traditional puja at her Bengaluru residence while Ranveer had a haldi ceremony at his Mumbai home. Deepika and Ranveer exchanged rings on Monday evening in Italy. A more desi touch to the celebrations came in with the mehndi function on Tuesday afternoon, followed by a music-filled sangeet the same evening. Over the years, Deepika has been a bit more reserved than Ranveer in expressing her love openly, but the band Baja Barat actor has been uninhibited. While they spoke a bit about their likes and dislikes about each other at a summit in the capital in October, it is only on Coffee with Karan that Deepika was a little more open about her relationship with Ranveer. The couple will have a reception each in Bengaluru and Mumbai on November 21 and 28 respectively. And on December 1 there will be a separate celebration with the film fraternity. They have urged their guests to direct gifts in the form of a donation to Deepika's The Live Love Laugh Foundation, which works towards spreading awareness on mental health. For latest updates, don't forget to subscribe our channel.